Welcome on my YouTube channel. Vítejte na mém YouTube kanálu. In this short video, I would like to show you a very simple way how to check the polarity of the speakers with a battery. I have now ordered for this old and not bad loudspeakers boxes Tesla ARS 820, and they are without the connectors on the cable. And the customer needs the speaker connectors, so I will put it on the cables, and because I would like that it is 400% correctly mounted, so I will check the polarity with the battery. Sure, you can check it by your ears. You can use the testing, for example, the testing sound. I put here active link. You can hear or see the video with testing testing sounds. You can check if you have your loudspeakers connected correctly. There is left channel, right channel, phase, out of phase, and other testing signals. But now I will check the polarity with a simple AAA battery. I put the camera closer. So now with the camera closer, you can see it better. I need fix or pen, and I will take the battery. This is AAA. You can use AA or other type of battery. It's enough 1.5 volt. So one cable, one wire, the second one, and if I touch the battery, you can see how moves the cone. The cone moves forwards or backwards. So the cone moves forwards. So I will sign this wire with black, and if I would like, and it was connected to the plus of the battery. So I will take the next one box. Next wire. And see how moves the cone. Also moves forwards. So I will sign this wire with black. And now I connect the both black signed wires to the same connector, to the same pin of these speaker connectors, and it will be connected in the phase and correctly. So thank you for your attention. And maybe it will be not bad to show you what happens if I connect it to the battery by the other way. So this in previous testing, it was this black connected to the plus. So now I will this black connect here, minus, and I will touch with this wire the plus, and the cone must or should move backwards. So I hope that you can see it. So if I will make a mistake, and this I will make black and connected it in bad way, so the boxes will be sounding or playing out of phase. But now I will connect it correctly, so the both cables, both wires will be connected in the phase. So once more, thank you for your attention.